Welcome to Talk of the Town. We're glad that you're with us today because we have a very educational show for you. We have Mr. Kevin Paul, who is with us today. He's the owner of Alpha Tire right here in McDonough.
Alpha Tire and Auto.
Mm-hmm. And he's going to give us the lowdown or the skinny on tires and a bunch of car services. Yeah. So how you been?
Very good. Yeah. My husband and I just celebrated our 23rd anniversary.
Yeah.
Yes.
You went
to
a big night on the town.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. A little bit. Yeah. Ate a lot. Mm-hmm. And I have some other good news personally. Mm-hmm. I just got cast in the Henry Players April production of Hairspray, the musical. So it's going to be a huge, fun show.
Good for
you. A lot
of
fun.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
And I understand you're having a birthday around this time.
It was a couple weeks ago. Actually last week, yeah. So anyway, it was good. Good time. I hit the big 4-7. Not quite as old as some out there, Jeff. We're catching up.
We're all in the same boat.
I tell you, absolutely. Well, you know, it's been pretty active around here because, you know, after the first of the year, Henry Medical Center became affiliated with Piedmont Healthcare, and we are now Piedmont Henry Hospital.
Yes.
So a lot of activity has been going on here, which is only going to be the betterment of the county. So,
that's right.
But we're excited about, again, to have you here and excited about the hairspray thing. Congratulations.
Yeah, thank you.
And I think we're in for a good show.
Yes.
Yep. Well, you guys stay tuned, and we'll have Mr. Kevin Paul back here with you.
So, I'm my own man. I can work from home. I can make meetings. I can make deadlines. I can make proposals. I can remember birthdays. I can entertain clients. I can pay for lunch. Yeah, I can do it. 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock, 3:15. I can do anything. Done. On it. Yes. Taken care of. 50 two-sided bound and color presentations by tomorrow. I can do that. How do I do that? I love logistics.
Visit any of our three convenient inter-county locations.
Hello, I'm Dr. Barry Dix, a cardiologist with Southern Heart Specialists. Southern Heart Specialists has been the premier provider of cardiovascular care to South Atlanta for over 30 years. From our humble beginnings, we have expanded to 13 board-certified specialists. While we continue to advance, our core values remain the same. At Southern Heart Specialists, we are committed to providing you and your loved ones the very best cardiovascular care. It is this philosophy that has made Southern Heart the area's leading provider of cardiovascular care since 1975.
Southern Patio is a quality outdoor furniture and accessory store, family owned and operated since 2005. From grills, supplies, outdoor accessories, sunsetter awnings, furniture repair and more, you'll find everything you need to turn your backyard into outdoor fun and relaxation. Our knowledgeable staff is second to none, offering you friendly customer service and recommendations for your outdoor patio. We also provide a complete line of decorative concrete to enhance any part of your home. So visit our showroom on Highway 42 North in McDonough. Southern Patio, where outdoors is in.
Got scrap metal, aluminum, old radiators, or batteries laying around? Turn that scrap into cash at Stockbridge Recycling Center on Highway 42 North. We take everything from brass, copper wires, aluminum cans, water heaters, old grills, and so much more. Come in and turn that old scrap into cash. Call 770-474-2621 or drop by today.
Be honest. I want to be wise.
Confident.
I want to be
patient.
Compassionate.
Dependable.
I want to be generous.
I want to be kind.
When I grow up, I want to be like Jesus.
Wherever academic achievement takes them, they will need character to navigate the way to true success. Strong Rock Christian School.
I can't remember.
Last year was our best year ever, and to celebrate, we're rolling out new Chick-fil-A sandwiches, Big T burgers, and other delicious items. Hi, I'm Billy Thompson, and I'd like to invite you to come by Truett's Grill and taste drive one of our brand new Chick-fil-A sandwiches, delicious Big T burgers, or try one of our delicious hand-spun milkshakes. We're overstocked and ready to meal and deal. So come on by Truett's Grill, located on Jonesboro Road, exit 221, west of I-75 in McDonough.
Welcome back. With us now is Kevin Paul, who is the owner of Alpha Tire, that right there in McDonough, right off 155?
81.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Right there in McDonough from Goals.
Yes.
But so you have a full service tire shop or something like that?
Yes.
Let's tell us all our viewers out there about what you got going on.
Sure. So full service automotive and tire facility. We do tires, but we do a lot more automotive repair, full scale, from your minor light duty stuff to engine overhauls and transmission overhauls. We claim ourselves and tag ourselves as a full automotive repair facility, mm-hmm. where it's a one-stop, we can do everything that your vehicle needs.
Good, awesome. Mm-hmm. I have to tell you that you come with a big kudos. Okay, I shared with Kevin before the show that Rosemary, my mom, Rosemary Stanfield, goes down there and she sings them praises all the time, all the time. But she used to, and this might be a recommendation for some of the people out there, about vacations. Like anytime that she goes on a vacation, she brings it down there and you guys religiously go through a point check system or something like that?
We do. And of course, we actually do it every time we do an oil change.
Mm-hmm.
But, and in your mom's case, we have a lot of customers that before they go, they'll just bring it in there and wants to take a look at it before you go.
Right.
So we go through 27 different points and just look at all the different vehicle things and see if what's needed, make sure it's safe.
Mm-hmm. Good, good.
Well, Kevin, I have a couple of questions from the female point of view, I guess. You know, women are sometimes afraid to go to car places to get anything looked at. We don't know what, you know, our car needs. But I thought this was a good question. What if I had a flat tire and my tire's blown out? Can I bring my car in and just get that tire replaced? Or am I going to need two tires because of the balance of the car? Or how does that work?
No, absolutely one. And, of course, it's very specific on the car. If you've got brand new tires and you hit a curb, one tire is fully sufficient. The correct answer would be let somebody inspect it and look at it. But if you look at the other tires and you've got good tread and there's no cracks in the tires are good, you just busted the tire because you hit a curb, a pothole or something like that. Mm-hmm. Now, if the tires are worn, then there's some different issues there. You might need to replace the other one because it's worn. There are some new cars, some new Europeans, mm-hmm. especially some of your Mercedes-Benz, where if the tread is very low on the other side, mm-hmm. putting a high tread on a new tread on that one tire, that the measurements are so precise on those that it can set off an ABS light just on that little bit. Wow. Those are rare. And most of the time, if your other tires are in that bad of shape, you need to go ahead and replace them anyway.
You know, you bring up a point about the development of cars these days and electronics. I mean, they have sensors for everything.
They do.
And, you know, is what you're talking about a little bit about the tread wear in the ABS? And, you know, I know that they have, like, calibrations inside the tires now for pressure.
They do.
Yeah.
In fact, I just mentioned Mercedes. We were working on one earlier, and this particular Mercedes was 2 or 3 years old. It has 21 different computers that we were accessing. I mean, 21 computers on the car. This particular Mercedes not only has the air pressure sensor, it also has a brake sensor, but also has a speed sensor to pick up the speed difference in each wheel as they're rotating. It's so precise that if a half inch of tread is different on one front wheel than the other, well, the one with the smaller tread is actually rotating a little faster.
Right.
So, again, it's very rare.
Wow.
But there are some cars, but yeah, 99% of the time, if you've got a good tire, one tire is fine.
Yeah. I guess, do you carry, like, most of the tires we see?
We do. We try to stock them. Mm-hmm. And this goes back to what you were just talking about. In the last 4 or 5 years, what we're seeing is so many different tires, every different car, there's no more standard sizing. And so to stock tires, you would have to stock 3,000 tires to cover the automobile.
Right.
We're starting to see ourselves order more and more tires. And what has really changed with that, and I think probably all of us have noticed it, is the old small wheel's gone and the wheels are getting bigger. Mm-hmm. Well, there's now, instead of two wheel sizes, a 15 or 16 inch wheel, you got 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, and different tire sizes for all of them. The point I bring with that is that now is probably more important than ever when you get your oil changed or whatever, have somebody inspect your tires, because it is very likely these days that you could have a tire blowout. Mm-hmm. And somebody not be stocking that tire size.
Well, here's a good example of that. My wife drives an Affinity, and the rear tires are not the same size as the front tires. So, I mean, you have to plan ahead for that.
You do.
Not only for your own perspective, but quite possibly the car place.
And that's a new trend. Mm-hmm. We have just really seen that explode in the last 3 to 4 years mm-hmm. with not being able to stock all the tires.
Right.
Now, most tire stores, including ours, you can get delivery the same day, mm-hmm. but it's still an issue of if you're traveling on a vacation and you've got an odder tire size and you've got a blowout, you know, it could ruin the whole day.
Well, even though the same day, it's still time. There's a time
it's
factor
still time.
There. Yeah,
right.
Absolutely. Good deal. Okay, that's a lot of great information about Alpha Tire right there in McDonough, and we're going to learn a little bit more when you come back, so everyone please stay tuned.
Hello, this is Ken Yancey with Signorama right here in McDonough. In today's competitive business world, name recognition is everything, and that's where we come in. Here at Signorama, our team of trained professionals can help you create the image that you deserve and help you get the business that you should have. It doesn't matter if it's a banner, if it's a business card, or if it's a yard sign. We can help you create the design that you'll need and that you can use to help bring you more business in. And remember, a business with no sign is a sure sign of no business.
You know, the original Rib Shack, we still handwrite our orders, you know, but we're going to stay that down home, great place to come where you feel like things don't change. But some of our employees even know when a customer calls in on the phone, they even know their name by their voice. But our staff embodies what we believe, and that's about taking care of customers. And our customers come to really expect a lot more because of that. And that's the other thing about our food. It's real. It embodies exactly what we started out to do. And it's just real food for a great experience.
Henry Medical Center is now Piedmont Henry Hospital. But it's much more than just a name change. It's a new commitment to building on 30 years of service by delivering even better care. It's more access to some of the best physicians, brightest specialists, and cutting-edge technologies. And above all, it's a promise to treat patients with warmth, compassion, and an unmatched level of service. Learn more about what's new at piedmont4henry.org.
Rehab Technologies has been serving Henry County since 1992, providing exceptional service and quality products. We pride ourselves on offering our customers education as well as matching the right products for patients. Our 2,000 square foot retail showroom will provide you with the products you need. Our goal is to provide you service and education and for our clients to gain independence, mobility, and comfort. Come visit us at 3200 Highway 42 North in Stockbridge.
Reiner's is a locally owned full-service appliance dealer and servicer that has been serving Henry County and the Metro Atlanta area with all of their appliance needs for more than 30 years. At Reiner's, we inventory a full line of major name brand appliances on dishwashers, dishwasher and dryers, ovens, cooktops, refrigerators, and freezers. We handle all of your appliance needs, including sales, service parts, and installation. Call or come visit our showroom today or visit reinersinc.com. Remember, at Reiner's, we're not satisfied until you are.
Welcome back. We're still here with Kevin from Alpha Tire right here in McDonough. And Kevin, in the first segment, we learned a lot about tires. You got tire in the name, so you know we know that you sell a bunch of tires or stock a bunch of tires, but you also do services. Tell us about some of the services that you do.
Absolutely. We do all your service work, oil changes, which would include the tire rotations when they're needed, and then all your normal maintenance, your 30, 60,000 mile services. In fact, we were just discussing a few, talking about the transmission service, mm-hmm. changing your transmission fluid, some of your other filters, your air filter, your cabin air filter. And then there are some other fluids that need to be changed periodically, certainly not as much as a transmission and your oil. For those cars that have rear-wheel drive, some of your rear-end differential fluids, your coolant, and things like that. And of course, they're very vehicle specific. Mm-hmm. Some can go 30,000 miles, some can go 100. Mm-hmm.
You mentioned the recommendations like 30,000, 60,000 miles. Now on oil change, there was a thing at some point in time where Jiffy Lube came out with like 3,000 miles. What are your recommendations on that?
Wow, that's actually a great question, and it's got to be a question that everybody asks. Oils are definitely very different than they used to be. Filters are pretty much unchanged, but the oils are much better than they used to be. Follow the manufacturer's recommended guidelines. Even us, we're apt to put a sticker in every 3,000 miles just from habit. Mm-hmm. But most vehicles have got service reminder lights now mm-hmm. That will go, and generally we'll reset them. They're preset not for a mileage anymore. And that's why I said it's a really great question. Everybody thinks that light just comes on at a certain mileage. That is not the case. It is actually a very interesting algorithm of RPMs, temperature, engine load. All those factors go in to determine at what rate that oil is going to break down and get dirty. I don't like to push it past that because there's also other factors. Mm. Factors like, especially in the springtime, the southeast, the oil may not break down, but when we've got a ton of pollen, we're still going to get more contaminants in the system. Mm-hmm. Oil is much more sturdy than the oil filters themselves. Mm-hmm. Oil filter technology has not changed a whole lot. There are some better filters than others, and the quality of the oil. You know, we certainly don't want to put a regular conventional oil and go 10,000 miles with it, but there's certainly nothing wrong with putting a synthetic oil in there and go in that. Of personal preference, do not like to put synthetic oils unless they're recommended. I think it's an overkill. I think you could spend that money more wisely by applying it toward changing your transmission mm-hmm. fluid. But there's a lot of people that love them and they want it in their vehicle. Mm-hmm.
So again, you can go back to your owner's manual and find out what the manufacturer recommends is for your car. But then also, you know, when take Kay for instance, maybe she's at a shop and a repairman says, well, you know, you need to replace your oil now and you need to do it with such. You know, what is it that is going to allow her to have the confidence with somebody like it's your staff?
And, you know, the trust is the most important and the most valuable thing, and it's very difficult to earn. It really is. And I always suggest to people that come into our shop, if you're not sure, call somebody else. Mm-hmm. Call another shop. We definitely are now in an area where you do deal with a lot of gray areas. We were just discussing this with the transmission service. Mm-hmm. The manufacturer no longer recommends on a lot of vehicles when to change transmission fluid. Their response is inspect it. Well, when people are inspecting it, at what point do you need it? There are some things that you can look at. The second thing is not only be not afraid to ask somebody else, get the technician to show you. Never just accept it. I mean, if somebody says you need this and this, walk out there with them and look at it. Okay. If a place is not willing to show you that, you don't need to do it. Right. In fact, some places, including mine, are going to insist that you look at it even when you don't. Okay. Because we don't want to sell you something that you're not sure and confident that you need.
Right.
Again, it's that trust factor. We live in a world where, in the industry, especially ours, so many shops are so apt to try to get you to distrust the other shop.
Yeah.
Truthfully, I am of the opinion that 98% of the businesses out there are honest and trustworthy. I think that across the board. I think there's probably always exceptions that there's a mechanic here or a service writer there. But for the most part, a customer on average is going to spend $700 to $1,000 a year on a vehicle. We're not going to get rich on 1 year. what we're striving for is to get that for 30 years.
Yeah, it's relationships.
Yeah.
I mean, business 101.
Yeah.
Right. Good deal. Right. Well, again, Rosemary says you're the king, so.
Yeah. Well, I do appreciate that.
Not but, a problem.
Yeah, and I think that is so important. It really is probably the most underlying factor in every decision you do with your car. Mm-hmm. And it's no different than your doctor. If you go to the doctor and this doctor tells you something you don't hear, if you're not uncertain of the knowledge and the trustworthiness and the integrity of that doctor, it really doesn't matter if he's accurate or not. Mm-hmm. It really doesn't matter if he's right or not. What really matters is you're always going to have doubt. Find a shop that you trust with people that you have relationships with them. Develop that relationship and stay.
Yep.
I think it is that important.
Very important.
That's
very
great.
Important. Well, again, some great additional information about Alpha Tire right here in McDonough. And when you come back, we're going to have just a tad bit more. See you then.
There's nothing more relaxing than watching a fire in a fireplace or grilling out in your backyard. If you're looking for a clean and efficient way to do that, then All About Gas is the place to stop. A family-owned Christian-based business with over 70 years of combined experience, All About Gas has everything from fireplaces, gas logs, outdoor grills, gas lights, stoves, gas, wood, and pellet, and more. Easy and convenient, our staff will answer any questions you have about gas appliances and help you through sales, installation, and service. They're all about you, and they're all about gas.
Hello, I'm Jerry Poole, owner of Affordable Dock and Door, your Broken Springs experts, located in Henry County since 1994. Our expert technicians are ready to meet all your residential and commercial needs. We give free estimates and are licensed and insured. We install and repair all types of garage doors and openers and have same-day service in most cases. Don't delay. Call us today at 770-957-9400 or visit us at affordabledoorsnow.com.
Tired of the same old burger? Love that fresh grilled taste of a thick, juicy burger? Check out Beach House Grill located off Jodico Road in the Gaston Village Shopping Center. Enjoy the outside patio while your food is cooked fresh, never frozen, on big green eggs. Or sit inside and enjoy the beach atmosphere. Offering a variety of beer, burgers, barbecue, wings, and much more. They are sure to satisfy your appetite. Call ahead for convenient takeout. Beach House Grill.
Bellamy Strickland is your one-stop service center for your vehicle.
From car washes and detailing to oil changes, repairs, and tires, we give you low pricing options on parts and service to help meet your budget. We sell our tires with a 30-day price-back guarantee with lifetime tire rotation. Come experience the best car wash and service in Henry County. Our professional technicians are ready to serve you.
So come visit us at Bellamy Strickland Chevrolet Pontiac GMC in McDonough, where service sells.
Trying hard to look like Gary Cooper. If you're blue and you don't know where to go to, why don't you go where fashion sits? Putting on the Ritz. Putting on the Ritz.
Black Tie is located in Stockbridge across from Sonic. Mention this commercial and receive free shoes for your entire wedding party or receive $30 off your next prom order.
Welcome to the Bridge Grill and Oyster Bar, serving only the freshest Gulf Coast and North Atlantic oysters on the half shell. The Bridge is Henry County's only true oyster bar. The Bridge also serves a large selection of sandwiches, salads, wings, and burgers. Open for lunch daily at 11:30. The Bridge is located on Hudson Bridge Road, a quarter mile west of I-75 in the Angel Plaza. Come to the Bridge, meet your friends, and enjoy our beautiful covered deck. See you at the Bridge.
Pegasus Residential is proud to offer two premium communities here in Henry County, Carrington Green and Villas at South Point. If you are accustomed to luxury, shopping convenience, sophistication, and carefree living, our properties offer that as well as quiet relaxation, luxurious and elegant interiors, and a safe home environment. Whatever your interest, you'll have the time to pursue them while enjoying all the benefits of maintenance-free living. Give us a call today or visit us online.
What if your primary care and urgent care providers were the same? What if you were greeted like a friend? What if your care provider had over 40 years of ER experience? then you'd know you were at the correct Med Urgent and Primary Care Center in Locust Grove. Our medical staff is there to look after not only your physical, but your emotional well-being. We listen to our patients and provide exceptional care based on their individual needs. We're there when you need us. Call us today or visit our website to see what we can do for you. Having trouble getting approved for a car loan? Here at Credit Nation, we understand the credit problems that good people can run into and realize that bad things happen to good people. At Credit Nation, we have created financing options that will help people who have run into these problems get back on the road to good credit. At Credit Nation, we are the bank, and we make it our mission to help you get the financing and the car you need.
I bought my car at Credit Nation Auto Sales, and you can too.
Call or visit a store near you and see just how easy it can be. Credit Nation Auto Sales.
We know there's nothing more important than your family. And when it comes to your family's vision, there's no better place than Fias Family Vision Center in McDonough. Our comprehensive eye exam and large selection of glasses and contacts provide you and your loved ones with quality vision care. Glaucoma diagnosis and treatment, dry eye management, and diabetic eye screenings are just a few of the many services we provide at Fias Family Vision Center. Come see what we're all about.
Help of Fancy That Jewelry.
Hi, welcome back to Talk of the Town. Today we're discussing tires and auto body work with Kevin Paul, who owns Alpha Tire and Auto. Kevin, can you tell us exactly where you're located? I know I've got your phone number here, is 678-432-2718, and I think you're open Monday through Saturday? What are your actual hours?
It's Monday through Friday, 8 to 6, and Saturday, 8 till 2. The address is 391 Hampton Street, and that's in McDonough. It's right there on Highway 81, almost dead in between the interstate and the square, and about a half a mile west of the railroad tracks.
And across from the apartments.
Yeah, that's directly across from Sable Chase Apartments, yes.
Okay.
Now, tell us, in your parting comments, tell us a little bit about what distinguishes you from everybody else.
Bottom line, that personal relationship that we were talking about. We were talking earlier, I come from a background in healthcare, and I think the underlying glue and cement of healthcare is that doctor-patient relationship. Mm-hmm. It's got to be based on trust and knowledge, and we strive to do business the same way. Mm-hmm. We strive to do business because when you're dealing with a car, sooner or later, things are not going to go the way you want them to go. Sooner or later, there's going to be that crazy problem that's going to be difficult to fix. Mm-hmm. When that happens, you need to be somewhere where you trust the person.
Absolutely.
And you trust the people. That is by far our most underlying philosophy.
Absolutely. Yeah, well, again, you know, I appreciate you taking care of my
Thank
mom's
you.
Car. She,
yeah.
she talks raves about you all the time. Yeah. And for any of you out there who need a doctor to care for your car, then I'm sure bring it by Alpha Tire and let Kevin take a look at it. So we hope you enjoyed the show, and we look forward to you being back with us next week. Until then, see you later.
Stand by, camera one. Camera's rolling. Cue talent.
Ah!
That's a wrap.